Dickinson, North Dakota man missing for nearly a week has been found. Authorities tell Valley News Live 35-year-old Casey Kroll was in contact with family members. Authorities say his disappearance was a result of miscommunication, and the case is no longer suspicious.